What do you mean by credits? Useless credits is a relationship between a borrower and the lender. The borrower borrows money from the lender. The borrower pays back the money at a later date, along with interest. Most people still think of credits as an agreement to buy something or get a service with the promise to pay for it later. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and see you in the next video.